Hello, ladies and gents, and today, this is Chocolate and Mint are going to be waiting for Maria the Mailman. Sorry, Maria the Mail Lady. Maria the Mail Lady. And here is she's going to be coming to her. This is video one. There's Chocolate Mint. Some mail, these neighbors don't have packages. But we are gonna have packages because we're gonna have a yellow package. Okay. I see that there's a cute car here.
Wonder, let's see.
How many packages. Just like Miguel had no packages on Wednesday of the 25th because we were really there. Let's see how we got. He's gonna bring her mail. Let's see. Bob the Mailman will come back. It says United States Postal Service. It's our mail. We have one package coming up. It just comes. Maybe it's going to be in a book box. Oh yes, it's in a book box. It's in a book box. I got a package that says a book cover. Let's see what else. I got a book box. Look, there's a car handle. That's $9.59. I'll get it. It's a new brew. How is this? Back in there. But that's for real. Here in the mailbox. That's in the front because the other pack is on. The two packs stick together. Here's the packet that I got in the mail. The neighbor.
I'm sure. You can't come outside without telling me.
I'm sorry.
It's okay. Here. Do you want me to carry it or you got it? Or we'll go on that way.
Okay, Nick. I will get a yellow pack.
You're gonna get what?
The next time we ever will be shipped. The orders are taking me a while because they're asking because it's gonna get
pushed. Look, monkeys!
Back to you. I got some mail. This is brown book box. From the first video from Maria. Chocolate Mint never seen Bob before. This is nice. What about the charger? We almost forgot about this. But we've got some chocolate chips. These are the chocolate chips. I found these chocolate chips. I got chocolate chips dinner.
What?
I've got chocolate chips.
You got chocolate chips.
Thank you.